Shelfing and crossing techniques in rice. Shelfing and crossing are the essential procedure in crop improvement process. The exact procedure used to ensure self or cross pollination of a specific plant will depend on the flower morphology and normal manner of pollination. Stamens are 6 in number and filaments are slender. The anthers are versatile. Pistil has single ovule and 2 plumose stigma. In rice, anthosis commences shortly after emergence of panicle. Spikelets at the tip bloom first and proceed downwards. Anthosis time is between 8 and 10 a.m. Panicles of desired female parent are selected for emasculation. In order to induce anthosis, heat was given artificially by blowing after covering the panicle with a cloth. After blowing, top one-third and bottom one-third portions in the panicle of the desired female parent were clipped off by using scissors, leaving the middle portions of the spikelet. With the help of scissor, again, top one-third portion in each spikelet is clipped off in a slanting position. To avoid contamination from the foreign pollen, the spikelets are covered with butter paper cover. Collection of panicle from the male parent for dusting. The male parent's panicle is inserted in an inverted position into the paper bag and turned in both ways in order to disperse the pollen on the emasculated spikelets. In another method, pollen grains are collected in a petri dish and used for dusting. The following data are recorded under butter paper cover. The spikelets are covered immediately after artificial crossing. Selection of panicles for selfie. To avoid contamination from the foreign pollen, the spikelets are covered with butter paper cover.